So today, I just got a report that said, I was reported for a scam, this is what happened. I made a reply from that video, and I didn't like that it said I was reported for spam. So that wasn't great.